Wenn sie dann nach Malen.
Ja. Yeah, all the lights are on, so I think that'll be fine. Girl from Ipanema. Ipanema?
Ipanema, yeah.
Which is in Brazil. I believe it's a, because there's a guy, Leo, from Brazil, who plays the guitar at our church. And I asked him about Ipanema one day, and he says it's actually...
Ipanema.
Yeah, it's a part of Rio de Janeiro. It's like a neighbourhood on the beach. So this was sung by Astrid Gilberto, who died a little while, not this year, earlier this year, and I played it when she went.
Thank you.
been to Brazil?
No.
You'd love to, yeah. There's a restaurant in Hamilton that serves Brazilian food. A lot of meat, they like their steak and...
Mm-hmm. Must go there one night.
Which country is the special place you can go to? It's a very spiritual place in the mountains. What country is that? A lot of people go there.
You mean Machu Picchu?
Yes, I do, yes.
I think it's in Peru. Peru?
Is it? Oh, okay.
Yeah, which is near Brazil. Brazil takes up most of South America, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's a big...
It's a massive country,
mm-hmm.
and then there's mostly just, there's a few at the top, and then mostly just down that left-hand side, Peru and Chile, and...
Mm-hmm. You have to go on a train trip or something, don't you, to get there?
Paula went, didn't she?
Yeah, I've known two or three to go. The other family went
I think she had to go on a bus.
Oh, the bus went,
yeah. Yeah, and it wasn't the nicest experience.
No, I don't know.
Bolivia, that's another one that's in South America.
Yeah.
You see these programs on TV sometimes, World's Worst Roads.
Yeah.
Yeah, no thanks. Okay, don't cry for me, Argentina.
From Evita.
Which was Andrew Lloyd Webber.
Yes.
About the true story of Eva Perón.
Eva Perón.
The wife of the president.
Thank you.
this song.
Okay.
La Spagnola,
which was actually an Italian song, but La Spagnola actually means the Spanish maiden. Mario Lanza sang it.
Yeah.
But it dates back to 1906.
He was very famous when he was Italian.
Was he Italian? Italian, sorry.
I'm not sure if he was Italian.
Was he Italian?
But
he does Mario.
They had a film about him. Yeah.
Mario and Andretti.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's just that it's not the full song, but it's just like the chorus part of it. Another one. This one originated in Haiti, and it is Yellow Bird. 1893 from the Haitian Creole Chokon, which I guess means chicken or something, in or Yellow Bird in Haiti. But got famous in the 50s again.
Thank you.
beautiful little beach in those days.
It's very island flavour, isn't it? It was called a Big Wine Rhythm.
Oh,
not quite sure how to pronounce it.
It's more Bossa Nova now, though, isn't it?
Yeah. Cielito Lindo. I won't read the words because they're all in Spanish. Mexican, 1882 means lovely sweet one. Sneaking up on me while I'm playing.
Oh, wiggly, woggly, waggly, wiggly.
La Compasita.
And it means?
I don't know. I didn't look that one up.
That something.
There's an La Cucaracha means the cockroach. I know that one. I can't remember what I'll have to look it up afterwards unless someone else wants to Google it. La Compasita. Unless it's a woman's name. People call her La Compasita. They will tell you there's no one sweeter. You will love her if you should meet her. She's the loveliest senorita. There is no one who can compare with her dark eyes and her shining hair. With her, I know that my life would be complete. All alone, I walked the dark streets across the sky. The clouds were chasing. The sound of voices, footsteps behind, set my heart racing.
How's
the Compasita
spelled?
Cumparsita.
It means the little parade.
The little parade.
Yeah. It's part of a tango. It's actually called the La Compasita Tango.
It's funny, eh, where all these different things come from. Okay. Thank you. Sorry, I got my rhythms a bit mixed up to start with, but then I came right. You tried to do that tango sort of rhythm. Okay, here's another. Oh, no, I haven't played the other one yet. Herb Alport.
Herb
Spanish flea.
Oh, yeah.
Hopefully not too fast. Might slow it down a bit, no. Okay, I've got another Herb Alpert one to play soon too.
Thank you.
1966. Might have been another Mario Lanza one. Spanish eyes. And play on a Saturday night on the pavement and lemonade, I think it was. Remember playing that one, which would have, you know, I had the rhythms going and the chords and, yeah. No, I think they paid me in money too. What else we got? Via con Dios.
Thank you.
an oldie, isn't it?
Probably some of them sing those.
Tony Bennett?
Yeah,
I think
it was. Let's move into the Temis Latinos books. Book. Maria Elena Walsh. While I'm here, do you know the song Besame Mucho? Or Besame Mucho? It means kiss me much. I was, because I googled what's famous, you know, South American songs, and that one came up.
Okay.
The Beatles covered it. I listened to it. I didn't know it, but if anyone knew it, I would play it, but I won't. Very dramatic sort of song. Okay, Maria Elena. La cucaracha. Thank you. anyone would write a song about a cockroach, I think.
I think it was Carmen Miranda.
I think it was Carmen Miranda.
Carmen Miranda? For the for that last one?
Yeah.
Cockroach.
Like for that one, okay. What else we got? Oh, Solo Mio. Look, my book is falling apart. This is another one I have to get. I'm not doing beetles today, apart from cockroaches. I'm doing a Spanish special today. Fiesta. I'm going to work on a Beatles medley though, okay? Maybe not for next week. We'll see how we go. Okay, oh, Solo Mio. Is it?
Yeah.
You're brilliant.
Oh, thank
you. You know how to do two different things with your hands at the same time.
It's because I'm really old and I've practiced lots.
It's beautiful.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Yeah. It's just, that was beautiful. It really was.
Thank you.
I'll see you next time.
See ya.
Okay. La Paloma. Of these songs,
yeah.
With all the chords and everything. Yeah. Marcha del Toreador.
Oh, well, really?
Yeah. The Toreador March.
From Carmen.
From Carmen by?
Bizet.
Who was Spanish. Okay. Needs a little bit more practice, so maybe I'll play that next week, because that's one that you've requested of me before. How are we going? Okay. Here's the other Herb Alpert one, the Tijuana Taxi. Tijuana is in Mexico, I think. matter how much I practice them, I always make mistakes. And I often get faster too as I'm going.
Okay. And I've got one more.
Yeah.
Oh, I'll do this one too. This is actually more of an Italian song, Caramia.
Yeah.
But it's sort of in the same vein as.
Yeah, Caramia.
Yeah. Means my beloved.
Yeah.
I used to play
that song here when they had the night soil in the.
One of the other groups.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Yeah. Okay. Adios, amigo.
Adios, amigo.
Thank you.
for my Spanish fiesta.
Thank you very much.
Wasn't that a nice collection of songs?
That was very good. Thank you very, very much.
Something different.
Worn out yet?
No.